This is your low voltage panel here. This is where your home runs are for all of your cable, Ethernet, and phone lines if needed, if we're going to be used. This is the location where everything is set up so you can actually run a router or a modem here and run everything that's in your home from one location, be hooked up to it. It also has a power outlet in it so you can run your equipment and everything can be set and run from here.